What the fuck is wrong with her face?
Oof. This very large stye is caused by a bacterial infection of the oil-producing glands in your eyelid. Most of the time, styes can be treated at home with just warm compresses and cleaning your eyelid margins with a half and half solution of baby shampoo and water. However, if they don't go away within 2 days, you need to see a doctor because you may need antibiotic ointment or drainage of the stye.